Today, we are talking about the difference of education between Taiwan and the U.S. About the system, in Taiwan, students not only always need to study until midnight, but have a lot of tests. In the U.S., students can finish their class very early, then they have many time to do the things they like. For example, join different clubs to find different interests for themselves.
我是航管2016. About the value for Taiwan, the score of the exam is more important than other behavior. For the U.S., the score is important. Meanwhile, the relationship and the study attitude are as important as the score.
About the environment, the family in Taiwan, parents are so busy on work that they don't have enough time on their children. That's why the family education is not enough at all. The family in the U.S., they are very concerned about the family education, so they will use the dinner time to discuss about the school things with their children.